Yeah! to all the army brats.
Try to drop the
check. Check, check, check. Yeah. This one's going out to all the old friends that I've met over the last 15, 20 years throughout the UK and all of Europe. Please say hi and what's up. This song's about holding on to the oldest of oldest friendships.
We'll be right back.
more songs. These next two songs are about many ways of expressing yourself. I've been going to shows since 1999, and I'm very happy to see the definition of hardcore expanded to the acoustic performance of Walter Schreifels, to the likes of Malevolence and Gridiron. But one thing I just want to quickly address is that there is no barrier here. Fucking kudos to Outbreak. Yeah, you gotta sign a waiver. Hardcore might be growing. How do we keep the no barriers that make this what it actually fucking is going? That's a great idea. And it preserves the freedom that is in hardcore. The freedom to hurt somebody, but to say no. To be a careful stage diver. To properly represent the human spirit of chaos on the outside and an attempt to keep it together on the inside. peace and love. Mannequin pussies on this stage after us. I love them so. This is gonna be our last song. And I wanna send a special little shout out to, hey Chewy, get over here. This is an American artist who patiently watches us and captures the physical moment. Peace and love to anybody expressing themselves in art the peaceful way. Check his shit out. Peace.